YouTube, I'm back with another pickup video. That's freaking awesome.
What?
Oh, what you were doing.
I was killing a witch.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, my boyfriend is playing Left 4 Dead in the background. but I'm back with the pickup video, and it's a game that I've been wanting ever since I got The Sims 3. And I finally got it, Sims 3 Generations. Yay! So let's open this up and let's see if there's sim points in there or anything. So, yeah. I got it for $39.96. Not a bad price. I was looking at 360 controllers because I need another one, but they just had the wired ones and then like five wireless white ones. So ooh, cool, the Future Shark set. I want that one. No sim points. But I can't wait to start playing this. I'm gonna install it. And after I'm done uploading this video. And, I did want the white 360 controller just so I can have a white and a black one. But it was $40 and this game was, well, $40 basically. And I didn't have enough for both. But I still have my $65 that is not cashed yet. But when I get that cashed, I will definitely buy another 360 controller, and I will show you guys that and unbox that. So yeah, I'm happy that I really got this game finally, and yeah, hopefully it'll work on my computer. This with the two expansion packs and two stuff packs. So yeah, alright, I will see you guys later. Bye.